pretty much the worst team that I've ever had out on this task, to be honest with you. You only got 7 items out of 9. 6 of the 7 items that you did get, you paid more than the other team.
Mm-hmm.
75%, offer 75%. What was your thinking?
So that's a tactic that I've used previously.
Lord, where in this world have you ever got 75% off of anything?
Never.
No, I've
never got 75%, I'll be honest with you. But it's a starting point for me to work towards. So if I end up with 30%, then fantastic. But I'll start with 75%.
Amateur. Jack, who are you going to bring back into this boardroom?
So I'm going to bring back Amina for her lack of leadership. I'm going to bring back Maura for her negotiation skills when it came to the surfboard.
I don't think that's fair at all, Jack.
I've decided who I'm bringing back.
Okay.
In terms of you were very, very
confident.
It's
a wrong decision.
Okay. That's how you want it. That's how it will be.
I got to tell you, Alan, they all made mistakes. They're all culpable and they all should be back in here.
You know what?
Yes, Lord Sugar.
Yeah, stop those other candidates going back to the house because I want everybody back in this boardroom, OK? You know what? I'm not happy. So that's why you're back here, yeah? So really what we're going to talk about now is who's responsible for the failure of this task?
So, Lord Sugar, I feel like every task I've gone into, I've given it 110%. Obviously, I've lost 4 tasks now.
4 tasks, 4 defeats.
Yeah.
You're not jack of all trades, are you?
Not at all, no. I'm embarrassed by that. Like, I obviously don't want to be losing. I'm a born winner.
It's false.
Lord Sugar, can I just say, I know I've given a lot to this task. I'm embarrassed of how the task has turned out.
So why do you think he brought you in? Because of the argument over the surfboard?
I think so, because I called him out on the surfboard interfering, and I know the truth behind that.
Maura, I jumped in on the negotiation because I didn't have trust
Jack,
in it, okay? I didn't jump in on anyone else's negotiation.
You're underestimating me. And I don't...
I had to bring someone into the boardroom, okay?
And I know, inside you know that I'm not the weakest person here to bring in. I know that.
I'm not saying you're the weakest person here to bring in, okay? I think Amina is the weakest person here to bring in, hence the reason why I brought her in.
I'm not the second weakest.
You're saying it was Amina's fault. You guys got 2 fines, I got 2 fines as well. We're one team. Don't make us 2 teams here.
Who should be fired then?
I think Jack should be fired, Lord Sugar, because Jack's strategy was really poor. He went and told us to go in at 75%, which is unreal.
Yeah.
Lord Sugar, based on what lost us the task for that side, I think Jack should be fine.
Why for this side, though? You do have your side as
no,
well.
No, I'm not saying... I agree that everyone had their part to play, but I think in terms of going ahead to buy the shackles at the wrong size and then we got fined on top of that, I think that did kind of play.
But who cost us the task, OK? You can look at your side as well.
I think strategy on our side was not good. Strategy on your side wasn't great, so
it was great.
Well,
we had a clear plan.
Yeah, and OK, I don't want to talk about any specifics anymore. The way I see it is that Amina, backwards and forwards, back halfway round and go back to the... and all that stuff. And I'm disappointed, Amina. Very, very disappointed. I don't want to hear any more from anybody now. Jack, you were ultimately responsible for the strategy and the strategy failed. But Amina, you was in charge of the sub-team. Lack of strategy, and that costs the whole team big. And so it is with regret, Amina, you're fired.
Thank you, Richard.
And Jack, I'm sorry to say, you're also fired.
Double kill.
Thank you, Karen. Thank you, Tim. Thanks, Richard.